on 3-9.
Waging war on corruption. Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. Big Brother. Mainstream media. Government cover-ups. You want answers? Well, so does he. He's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. And now, live from Austin, Texas, Alex Jones.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for joining us. We're now into the second hour here today, and I want to open the phones up again for first-time callers. We'll do that at the start of the next segment to talk about Obamacare. Is your small business getting an exemption from Obamacare when thousands of major corporations are? Do you like the fact that the Republican leadership, led by John Boehner, Mr. Boehner, a boner by any other name is still a boner. I mean, I'm sorry, his name is Boehner. Nothing against the name Boehner. Be proud of his German name. The fact is, it's not Boehner. He made a big deal about making it Boehner, from Boehner to Boehner, Boehner to Boehner, and I'm just done with him. I'm done with him. He's like, oh, we fixed it so small businesses could get a little bit bigger choice in the exchange program. No, no, no. And then when Drudge dared talk about it, Team Boehner to Drudge, we didn't expand Obamacare, we repealed a piece of it. Hours after the Drudge Report suggested on Sunday the Republicans expanded Obamacare, and the headline for the site lead story, an alert from the office of House Speaker John Boehner, Republican of Ohio, countered that they had actually chipped away another piece of the law that you guys have not repealed yet. I know the House has voted to repeal it. Put the pressure on the Senate. Get those Democrats and Republicans out of the Senate who won't repeal it. Repeal it! It's unpopular, it's illegal, it's criminal. Repeal it! We do not want you to polish this globalist dropping, period. The recent change eliminated a cap on deductibles for small group policies offered inside Law's healthcare exchange as well as outside, the AP explained. Successfully repealing Obamacare provision is just one part of Republicans' larger effort to repeal the law and replace it with better solutions, focusing on lowering health care costs for families and small businesses. The Republican leadership helped write this with Ezekiel Emanuel and the Democrats 15 years ago on record. Just like it was a bipartisan, Ken Lay, George W. Bush, Al Gore, corporate meetings, screw job with the big energy companies, and Schwarzenegger was in on those meetings as well, to create carbon taxes and carbon credits. That screw job, they gave the political class, Republicans and Democrats, and the Democrats are the main honchos, stock in the Chicago and London mercantiles, where you will literally pay the pig class of degenerate, filthy Republican and Democratic leaders your money when you do any human activity. From buying wood, to buying kerosene, to buying gasoline, to buying oil, to buying plastic, and tracking and surveilling everything in the name of saving the earth, when these degenerate mobsters, scum-sucking, filthy maggot, just viperous scum. I mean, I do not have words to describe how larcenous and over the top it is, what criminal filth these people are, and you got to hand it to them, though. These scams are galactic in size, and they're getting away with it because of the complexity. The average man watches SportsCenter all day and thinks they're so impressive and so cool that they know everything about their favorite sport or sports, about NHL, about NFL, about Major League Baseball, about basketball, about all of it, on and on and on, everything, what the players' favorite colors are, what their favorite food is. Hey, moron, you're supposed to use that brain and all those factoids to figure out how the world works, to be successful, to not be a slave. It's not that you're stupid. It's that you were raised on your granddaddy's knee, who was probably a nice person, thinking Americana was taking you out to the ballpark. And you know what, as the world got more and more corrupt, I totally get going out to the ballpark. But the fact is, it's sick now. It's sick. It's disgusting. They want you playing games like children and watching games, even worse. Playing them's great. Instead of in the arena in a real eugenics, World War III, New World Order, sci-fi, Blade Runner, hardcore, genetic engineering, overwrite, science fiction extravaganza.
The globalist social engineers are not just targeting us with propaganda. They are manipulating our genetics. We are being targeted at every level by estrogen mimickers that lower our testosterone and other hormones and natural compounds that the body needs. After consulting top doctors, nutritionists, pharmacists, and others, we have developed what I believe is the ultimate non-GMO organic super male vitality formula, sourced from powerful organic herbs and then concentrated for maximum potency. Super Male Vitality was developed to activate your body's own natural processes instead of using synthetic chemicals. Super Male Vitality by InfoWars Life is so powerful that I only take half the recommended dose. For a limited time, we are offering 15% off Super Male Vitality at InfoWarsLife.com to introduce you to this powerful supplement. Visit InfoWarsLife.com today to secure your Super Male Vitality. InfoWarsLife.com. Alex Jones here to tell you about how you can help spread liberty worldwide while also enjoying what I have found to be the best tasting 100% organic coffee on the planet. For more than a decade, my favorite coffee has come from the high mountains of southern Mexico, where the Chiapas farmers grow their unique shade-grown Arabica beans. We have now managed to secure these sought-after beans in a highly customized blend. Discover and try a bag of the Patriot Blend 100% organic coffee at InfoWarsLife.com. This coffee gives you a long, smooth pick-me-up for hours without the headaches and heartburn that so many other coffees give me personally. Hands down, this is my favorite coffee, and it's taken us years to secure connections directly to the Chiapas Mexican farmers. Drop by the site today, order a bag or two, and I don't think you're going to be disappointed. Available in original or with our immune support infusion blend, you will be supporting a free press, all the while enjoying a truly great-tasting cup of my favorite coffee. Available at InfoWarsLife.com. Alex Jones here with a message to fellow freedom lovers. The prognosis for the entire planetary economic system runs from bad to worse. The globalist model is to shut down societies and starve patriots out until they acquiesce to the global takeover. That's why we've assembled the most vital and important preparedness items at InfoWarsShop.com. These are items that I did research on, that I personally use. We've got the Life Straw, so you can turn fetid water into safe water anywhere you go. The K-Tor hand crank generator to charge up key equipment during power outages or out in the field. Strategic Relocation, 3rd edition by Joel Skousen. When Disaster Strikes by Matthew Stein. TheraSafe, used by Homeland Security to protect yourself during any radiological event. Hand crank shortwave AM/FM radios. Everything that we've researched and found to be the best is available at InfoWarsShop.com, and your purchase makes our InfoWar possible. We're getting prepared. Are you? InfoWarsShop.com.
The Genesis Communications Radio Network proudly presents The Alex Jones Show, because there's a war on for your mind.
The name of the game is control by the corporate governing ruling class. They want to be able to make all the decisions for you, tell you where to live, tell you what to eat, how to live your lives, whose products to buy. That's what Obamacare is about, is shutting down their competition, shutting down companies that aren't affiliated with the globalist. The major unions are exempt. Multi-thousand major companies like McDonald's, Subway, and others were given exemptions last year to the Obamacare Act. They wrote the loopholes to where they can keep their employees for 40 hours, but you have to cut them to 30 hours or less, or it kicks in. You have to pay for the Obamacare, which many businesses just can't do, especially now as making you buy a product is making the price go up. So I've asked Leanne McAdoo to go out for the nightly news tonight and to go to the corner of South Lamar, right where it hits Barton Springs, and you can point right across the street to a McDonald's that was given health care waivers, and to a Texas-based hamburger company that was not given waivers, P. Terry's. And there's the example. Now, what does that do? It allows them to pass on the savings they have with the Monsanto, Bill Gates-controlled McDonald's into the cost of their food so that it's a lot less expensive, so that people will choose to eat there and not at P. Terry's, even though P. Terry's is edible compared to McDonald's, where literally, as Super Size Me shows, the food does not rot and basically lives in your colon. And they literally have federal regulations written where they can have ingredients that are in plastic, that are in silicone in the chicken McNuggets, just like Subway has plastic in their bread. They claim they're going to take it out, but we haven't seen that happen yet. This shows who these corporations are. That's what Obamacare is all about. Why do you think the big associations were for Obamacare? Why do you think the Republican leadership helped write it? Because it's written as a way to shut down all their competition. But they say a picture tells a thousand words. What does video do? With Leanne McAdoo out there, illustrating, here I am at P. Terry's, which did not get an Obamacare waiver. You can look up the list of Obamacare waivers online. It's over 3,000 last time I checked. 3,000 companies. Now the unions have gotten them. That's tens of millions of people. Obamacare exempted 1,200 plus groups, including Congress. And then that article asks, did they? And then they spin it. Well, they've got to opt into another group. They play all these games like, it's not illegal when Congress has insider trading, like I talked about last hour, because we say so. It's not illegal when the NSA spies on you, even though it's on record, it's illegal. And speaking of that, I want to go to Judge Andrew Napolitano's piece he did from last Friday and air that in a moment. But before I do that, I want to get your take on this, because this is the real form of discrimination. It's not, oh, I think somebody didn't serve me quick because I'm black, or I think somebody didn't serve me quick because I'm white, or you're not for open borders, so you're racist. The very same globalist interests that want open borders, that gave us NAFTA and GATT and CAFTA and all the rest of the stuff, the same Jeb Bush now wants open borders. Because it's good for the globalist, not good for us. What about the real discrimination of us having to pay trillions in banker bailouts to banks that created fraudulent derivatives? And they now say that's our debt, your debt, my debt, your children's debt. That's the total discrimination. The discrimination of Obamacare. The discrimination of government. You try to spy on government, you go to prison for espionage. But they spy on you illegally, and oh, it's okay, we're the government, we're here to help you. This is a fraud. This is a scam. And quite frankly, Congress has a 6% approval rating. More and more of Hollywood is speaking out and going public. Liberal darling Rob Lowe has gone public, saying, I want government out of almost every area of my life. People are waking up and saying no. We've just got to have the courage to tell it like it is. We've just got to have the courage to speak out now and give other people political cover so they can speak out, so the system can't persecute and can't prosecute and can't chill and can't hurt and can't demonize all of us. We all start going public. We all start speaking out. We all start doing the right thing. We all stop being intimidated. And the whole system of tyranny will come down like a house of cards. Some people say, yeah, but then that might bring down the whole system itself. The globalists have codified their system of tyranny in Agenda 21 so that when they implode things, they rationalize that as a political system of domestication and dependency. Cloward and Piven, Agenda 21. This is a real strategy, and you can see it taking place, so we don't have a choice. We're cornered. They're turning off our life support. They're shutting down our society. They want to have a game of chicken. Let's have it. Because they've got a score to settle with America. The globalists hate this country more than they hate anybody else. They want to have their way with us. That's the main goal, is running our lives. I mean, what's wrong with this headline? Look at this headline. Students fed up with Michelle Obama's school lunch overhaul. Menu item. Snapshots spell out why. And we'll show you some of those snapshots from the Blaze. And it goes through the fact that a million public school students said no way to their cafeteria menus after Michelle Obama's anti-obesity campaign led to anger and frustration over food that apparently many American kids didn't want. But for those without other options, all that's left is the power of social media and cell phone cameras when they simply can't take another bite. Folks, this is worse than prison food, and school food's never been perfect, but this is worse than prison food. because the parents put up with it, ladies and gentlemen.